Slovenian Prime Minister Miro Cerar spoke about the advantages of blockchain technology and the plans of the government in this area. On this Wednesday, he spoke at the conference Digital Slovenia 2020 with a speech, Challenges of Slovenia 2020, a glance at the development and regulation of blockchain technology in modern society. The Prime Minister noted that the Slovenian companies have made progress in the blockchain field. This can serve as a good basis for creating an infrastructure that allows Slovenia to become a leader of blockchain development in the European Union. The regulatory bodies and ministries are already studying blockchain, and the state is participating in activities at European level in the area of introduction and regulation of this technology. We are also already laying the foundations for the initial pilot testing of the technology in the state administration, said politician. To further develop the blockchain initiatives in Slovenia was created the Research Center for Blockchain.